Hi, I'm Christina Johns, narcoleptic artist and sheepherder. And thanks to the wonderful generosity of our friends Debbie and Gary, a sustainable gardener, farmer, agriculture person. You know, the people who like plant their own vegetables and fruit. Yeah, that's me. You know, I spent a bunch of years, Gary, living in Los Angeles and running that rat race, chasing after the next dream as an actor, a singer, an editor, and director, and never thinking that someday I might actually be chasing a dream much larger. I'm a visual artist now, and those dreams are coming true as an artist and hopefully as a farmer. And Debbie, thank you so much. You have been amazing. And I want you two to know just how amazing you are. So this is for you. This is, I know I've been leaving you hanging since the end of part one, just wondering how we're going to react to whatever's in the package that we're about to open in part two. So without further ado.
I'm going to have to warn people about these peppers.
Not to just pull them out of the garden and pop them in their mouth. I was only deaf for a little while, but it was enough to scare me out of just popping any old pepper in my mouth again.
All right, here's the second package.
Good, finally. Oh, wow. Oh,
come on.
More seeds. Only these are upside down. Oh, no, now they're right side up. Melon, spinach.
Oh, man.
Apple melon. Ooh, free gift. Thank you for your order.
Like popcorn.
Look, this one they got free, and they passed it on to us instead of keeping it themselves.
Apple melon.
That's so sweet.
Okay.
Look at the striped melon, watermelon. Ooh. I'm getting really...
Oh, this is the White Eagle corn. That's all of these, of course, are heirloom, but I mean, that's...
That's beautiful.
Yeah.
Heritage corn.
Lettuce.
Cherokee White Eagle. Ah. Now,
this is unreal, kids. Y'all are... Like I said, you're wonderfully crazy. Thank you so very much.
Amaranth!
And look at that.
Kale. Pretty
Which
kale.
Amaranth is it?
It's that one.
Oh, the golden giant. That gives you about a pound of seed per head.
Ooh, and here's some more.
Oh, is that, yeah, Juana's orange. That's a heirloom from like Guatemala.
Yum. Yeah, okay, we're not going to show all of them, are we?
No.
Because actually,
we're going to have to go through this and we'll just salivate all over the place.
All by ourselves with no audience. I know y'all know what you sent us, so it's silly for us to show you all that you sent. I'm being very silly. So, Gary and Debbie, thank you. It's a very awesome gift, and as soon as the ground thaws, we are sticking the seeds in and keeping track of what's where. Probably put these little things in little plastic bags on a stick like Martha Stewart would do. Be very organized about things. We're going to want to know which ones are the ones that taste like they taste. So, excuse me. Sam, any final words?
Wow.
All right. To quote Sam, wow, ditto. Xerox. What else can you copy things with? Oh, 3D copier. Yeah, 3D copy. Or ditto.
We love you.
Yeah, there we go. And go.
We love you.
That's good. I don't know about Shoebox's shadow, though.
Oh, that's fine. You just told him. Shadow Shoebox.
Copyright January 2016. Boink.